Good afternoon, 47. Trout and McGee have arrived in Sapienza. We know Trout is at the Via Caruso, but you'll have to find out where McGee will be making contact with Mr. Keeble. Security is unusually high, especially with Caruso in residence. Do be careful, 47.
Bottle today.
But I can't find it. It's nowhere. I looked.
We have one bottle, and I know it was here last week.
Huh?
What?
Not bad. Huh. Yeah.
Say, what? What the hell was that?
Yes!
Tight security, man. Good to know.
Don't mind me. So hot.
That's brilliant. like chocolate or fudge or chocolate fudge or I don't know, but I'm gonna get, I should get that one and that one and that one and get them in a line, not puzzle.
Do you know how much money's left in your trust fund?
Hey, Mr. Bodyguard.
Hey, you! Don't throw that here!
Oh, huh.
Wow.
Okay.
Whatever.
Bingo!
Yeah, I'm the man! Ooh.
Wow. Chris has brought in a lot of security.
Serious types with heavy guns.
Not exactly the trusting type.
Busy.
Yeah.
You guys are so cool. Seriously.
Hey, what's up?
Huh.
Target down. One more to go.
Lesson for me to buy nicer things? Is that the kind of lesson you're trying to teach me?
He's so butch. Just my type.
Marina came by the bar last night, asking for Robert.
Still pining over him? Really?
I mean, I'm right here.
Yeah, that's the problem. You're there. He is not, which makes him exciting. Have you seen Roberto's new catch yet? The scientist works with the Silvio Francesca.
Yeah, smoking hot, yeah, I'm sure. Of course she is. And barely legal, like that.
No, she's older, actually. 40-something, I think. Older. Wow.
Mission completed. Wait, time to find an exit.
Yeah, man. Who knows? Maybe he's getting ready.